An update now on a hiker rescued up on Mount Charleston. We first told you about this at the top of the hour. Metro says its search and rescue team responded this afternoon near Mummy Mountain to rescue a 36-year-old man who became sick while hiking. Officers were able to help him. He is safe and receiving treatment.